Repeat after me. I, Andrew, take you, Kelsey.
I, Andrew, take you, Kelsey.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better, for worse, for richer, for poorer. In sickness and in health, to love and to cherish,
to love and to cherish,
till death us do part,
till death us do part,
according to God's holy ordinance,
according to God's holy ordinance,
and thereto I pledge you my faith,
and thereto I pledge you my faith.
Kelsey, repeat after me. I, Kelsey, take you, Andrew. To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or worse.
For better or worse.
For richer or poorer.
For richer or poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death us do part. According to God's holy ordinance.
According to God's holy ordinance.
And thereto I pledge you my faith.
And thereto I pledge you my faith.
For as much as Andrew and Kelsey have consented together in holy wedlock, and have witnessed the same before God in this company, and thereto have pledged their faith each to the other, I pronounce that they are husband and wife together. Mr. and Mrs. Andrew Reinhardt, you may kiss the bride.
Thank you. Congratulations, Kelsey and Andrew. May your lives be filled with many victories.